hours long drive, ended up in a dense forest of Mukambika Wildlife Sanctuary, just a few kilometers away from Kollur, Karnataka. The sun slowly sinking down the horizon by the time we reached. So we rushed to the green shade to capture the last moment bird activities. The day began with early morning nature walk in a lush green forest, hardly 10 minutes of walk from the camp area. Walking straight on the trail, the forest took us wherever it wanted. The birds and monkeys were tracing down every moment of us. On our way to the camp, the naturalist took a different route. The path leads to a beautiful meadow. The golden texture of the meadow looks so ethereal that we cannot resist spending some moments here. The next activity began with a few kilometers drive from the camp area.
Though it is considered to be a medium level trek, but it gets risky at some points.
Was spectacular the view we witnessed. The place gives heavenly feeling, especially the rainbow formation over the mist of the fall left us spellbound. Trekking for more than 10 kilometers in the scorching sun from the base of the hill to some slippery, narrow, unsafe trail was unexpected. Touching the rushing water currents was like restoring all the energy we put into the trek. After the morning nature walk and a delicious breakfast, we ventured out for a walk around the Souparnika River, which flows right through the camp area. Huge number of fishes swimming at the sides.
You can sit and relax watching them. Or if you are a bird lover, walk along the bank. There are chances of spotting Malabar Trogans, blue-eared kingfishers, black-capped kingfishers, and few other exotic birds. Fishing, diving, and sunbathing there. Kingfishers also have frequent visits in a day.
Thank you.
leaves a memory, and the memory remains with us forever. Your companionship will always be felt, Tommy.